Hi everyone.
Susie and Phil here, and we want to tell you about a brand new exciting product we just released.
Yes, so many of you will know that we created Rocket Sam's Story a number of years ago on Move It. And just recently, we have done these fabulous story cards. So the whole idea is, instead of a book, you actually, for each character, you pass the story cards around. So you've got all the children holding a card. The words are on the back, you see. Some of you will know that the characters in Rocket Sam, we've got the...
Rocket Sam.
Rocket Sam. And so the whole idea is that we pass these cards around. Let's show you how it goes. So, Rocket Sam was exploring a planet one day when he saw a rusty robot. And Rocket Sam says, "G'day, how are you going, mate?
What can I do for you?" And the rusty robot said...
The rusty robot said...
Don't do it like this. Squeak,
buzz, do. I've lost my way and I don't know what to do.
So Sam said,
"Don't worry, I'll help you find your way."
So they climbed into the spaceship and prepared to fly away.
They put on the seatbelts, the countdown had begun.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Whoosh! Blast off into space. Sam and the rusty robot squeak, buzz, do. Speed through the Milky Way.
Another child is the Scooby-Dooby-Doo. Of course, that's
She's
me.
The singing star.
The singing star, Scooby-Dooby-Doo. And we have Sprinkle-Tinkle-Doo.
The magic moon with his moon dust. And finally,
Miggly-Muggly-Moo, the Muggle Martian.
Rocket Sam is falling apart and then saw a clicking comet. Sam said, "G'day. How you going, mate? And what can I do for you?" And the clicking comet said, "Click, click, clue. I've lost my way and I don't know what to do." So Sam said, "Don't worry, I'll help you find your way. And climb aboard the spaceship and prepare to fly away." They put on their seatbelts, the countdown had begun. Robot, squeak, buzz, do, and the clicking comet, click, click, clue, and the singing star,
Scooby-Dooby-Doo,
and the magic moon, sprinkle.